Right. Let's get this up and loaded. Loading data. Finally, how about him? Whoa, let's jump straight into it. Shit. Question mark? Yes. What the hell did I hit then? Oh shit! Where are you, son of a bitch?
Do you have any first aid?
No, you can die for all I care. Oh no, you're not. Oh, fucking hell. I hate this bit. Let me kill this guy and then I'll help you out. Right. Keep on going. Let's he shoot him. Oh shit.
Do you have any first aid?
I do, I'm trying to heal you, but you keep on fighting everyone. Come back here, doucheface. Oh no, you've got enough health actually. Oh shit. Oh. Deal with that guy. I got no ammo, shit. Where'd you shoot him to? Alright, I can make it across there. Hey guys, Nicole here. Oh, you've got no face then. Oh shit. I need some form of ammo, like, ASAP. Deal with him. Oh, I shot him with a pistol and it worked. Ah, sweet. Right. Just stop moving, Sam. You want help? Just take that. Right. Have I got any first aid for me? Yes. Aye. Yeah. Get the fatty. Hit him again. What? There we go. Fire torch, did you drop anything? Pistol bullets, right. Can't make my way down. These things just don't die. You don't shoot there. Oh, you moved, you bitch. What? Fuck. Now we got axe wielder coming. My head's up. Hello. Bashy. Feeling like a bitch. I can hear a bomb. Fuck. Yeah, it was too late. The bomb already went off by the time I noticed where it was. More health, please. Why is that one not shooting? I'm not going to turn the power on to do that. Fuck. Oh, for goodness sake. Be bad, son. Burn. Oh, I didn't get you in time.
Out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo. No. Out of ammo, I've got a few guns. There we go. Right. This is not going as well as I thought. For some reason, I gotta go back and turn the power on for days. I'll do that at the end. I'm gonna do it now. Whilst I can. Oh, hey, Risen! Long time no speak. They added guns to Lord of the Fallen. They've added guns to Lord of the Fallen. Oh, well. I'm gonna have to have a look at that. If they've added guns. Definitely means I gotta do a gun run drill. I do like guns. UK, must be UK only. I will double check for your reason later on. I'm sure they won't do that, make it UK only.
Very rare. Actually, it's not rare to do that, actually.
How you been keeping, Risen? You well?
Right side.
Oh, hell no.
That didn't kill you.
I've got no ammo.
Actually, I do. That is a lie.
Sorry, Mr. Priest.
Oh, okay.
Third. Nah, this is the Evil Within Risen. Completely different game. I finished all three of my playthroughs, so I thought time to give another game a go. And this is the Evil Within. And I can tell you one thing, this game is a bit of a mind-boggler, to say the least. Oh, bear me, people. 2 seconds, I do apologize. I could put my headphones on charge before I can no longer speak to you guys. That goes in there like so. Put that in there. There we go, it's on charge. I beat Tomb Raider the other day. Was Tomb Raider any good? Still got to play the new one. Do a 10. I should have bought it a few weeks ago. It was on sale last week. Should have bought it. Sorry, lads, what was that? I should have bought. Oh no, Tomb Raider was on sale. And Risen just told me he finished Tomb Raider last week. It's kind of short, to be honest. So was the last Tomb Raider as well, actually. If I'm honest. So, good game. I love Tomb Raider, but they are short. There's no denying that. Sucks it's short though. Did it even feel like you got your money's worth out of it, Risen, or just felt not that great? Brain juice, brain juice. Oh. There we go. Oh, no. I am playing The Evil Within. It's not nice. Nope. This game is horrible. It's scary. No, not as in a bad game. It's just freaky as hell. Oh, hell yeah. That's to say the least. Oh, the first Tomb Raider. Okay, yeah, the first Tomb Raider is good. I've played that many times. Do you need help from? Where are you to? I am playing by myself. I'm chatting to one of my viewers. They know I'm talking to you, but that's about it. They can't hear you because I've cancelled that out.
There we go. Is that everyone dead? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Wow. I just had my head chainsawed off. That was painful. I wasn't expecting that. Let's crack my Lucas Aid open a sec. Oh shit. Right. Right. Let's get some out. Yeah, oh shit, I know, right? I was not expecting that to happen. Right, it's nice and peaceful, so we know what's going to happen. Let's have a good look round. Can I reset this? No, I can't. There's a bomb down there. We're not going the way of the bomb. Right. Try this again. Let's just reload all my guns. Yes, make. Where's my harpoon still? Right. Oh shit, wrong button. Change bolt. No? Is my revenue like the money I get paid? Like money I get it transferred to my PayPal account? Depends who you're getting paid by, really, if risen, if I'm honest. Right. Bear in 2 seconds, guys, I'm gonna go into focus mode. It's been done. It's this time. No, didn't even hurt you. Explode. You, sir, are made of steel. That is three exploding bolts just pummeled into you. What are you made of? Oh, now you fall to the floor. Oh, it's done.
Let's be careful.
Oh. Full of them. YouTube. Well, yeah, if YouTube's paid you and it's revenue, it could be from adverts, it could be from viewers, it could be from many things. Tell the truth. I'm new to YouTube, so that would not be a question for myself, unfortunately, Risen. I wish I could answer it a bit better for you. But revenue, I guess that could be anything from ads to them paying you for videos, sponsorship deals, whatever you may have. Really tired.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Is it for another way up? Yes, it's good. The stairs. Let's climb the stairs. Where's he to? He's running off. Don't like it when he's ahead.
This is what the holdup was.
This is what the holdup was. Yeah, there's a body in the lift.
Yeah.
That hold up most lifts. Body just sat in the middle. I'll heal you. Let's have a look in here then.
To see what we have. Brain juice.
I'll pick up the book.
Because recently I started getting revenue from your YouTube since.
Well, if they're paying you for that, you're obviously doing well, Risen. I got to check out your YouTube later and have a look for myself.
Going to do some upgrades.
And there's the chair. How did you manage to get YouTube doing that with you, Risen? Any particular thing you did? Or did they just pick up your videos? Alright, I don't know why I want to upgrade. Some more pistol ammo. Upgrade our matches. Sniper ammo. Why not? We'll upgrade that so we can carry some more. Explosions. What's the other one? Harpoon. We'll upgrade that. There we go, that'll do. Oh, I should have upgraded something else. Back into the chair. Right. Let's try to see. Whoa! I nearly dropped my phone everywhere. Is there anything else that I can upgrade? Reload compact. I go for fire rate. There we go. That's enough upgrading. Let's go and see our lovely nurse. Let's see what she's up to. See if there's any missing posters or papers. That's a new paper. Hmm. Any of these doors opening yet? No. Nothing in there either. Door doesn't open. Door doesn't open. Right.
Save the game. Accept. I never knew what the option was, but until I looked into it, and now I'm actually getting very little money from them, which is not a blame, but it's a start. Well, you're obviously doing it very well, Risen. Keep up the work. You can't complain if you're getting paid. Just keep the, obviously keep the material coming. Hopefully that leads to more money. Right. Yeah. Get out the way, fool. Bring the body. You just need to upload daily. What type of videos you've been putting out then? Anything interesting? Everything reloaded. Get my harpoon out. Right. Syringe. Some brain juice. Right.
Do you think Kidman is okay? I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
I suspect something to move them when I slap that back. Right. Why am I walking so slow? Oh.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
That man just lost his head. What an idiot. Oh, they ain't gonna do what they're gonna think they're gonna do. They're gonna chop his head off. Shit, sniper, sniper, sniper. Now that was actually a good shot. You okay over there, Joseph? You're welcome, sir. Joseph has just about to have his head chopped off. That damn marksmanship, yo. Their heads didn't last long. Where's your head at? Shame I couldn't do that on like the Division or anything else, or Call of Duty. I would have missed that shot like 5 times.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
And the hell? It's just a matter of time. Better this way.
What's wrong with this man?
What the fuck?
Just shoot him now. Just put him out of his fucking misery. He's doing my head in. Or kick him off the cliff. That's the best way to kill him. Praise him to the sun and kick him off the cliff. Ah. Oh, fuck.
How are they gonna get over?
Cover me. Let's go.
Cover you? How the fuck are they getting over? Oh, fucking alley.
Other friend, dynamite.
Axe got it in now. Throwing dynamite, shit. Or axes, I don't know what the fuck he's throwing, he's got dynamite. But, I'm gonna burn you, mate, leave me alone. And you can burn with him. Where's he still? Seeing the, where's he? Where's your head at, Tom? Where's your head at? Where's your head at?
Classic shot. Right. Let's catch up with this. I've just uploaded this GTA videos and some Need for Speed. Inside the Lords of the Fallen.
Yeah.
Pop in and have a look at some of those that have risen. I should have let him get his head cut off. I should have let his get head cut off. Fucking idiot he is. He deserved to die. And hey, Bri, welcome, welcome. Right, let's continue running around. Ammo. We'll take some ammo. Right, let's do some reloading before we go anywhere else. Reload. Reload. How are you, Rye? Welcome, welcome. It's quiet. No, I'm not going anywhere, boys. I'm staying in the chat.
Kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else.
Oh, look at all this loot. Right. Goodbye, Mr. Crow. Burn, Mr. Crow. Oh, I don't like the crow. I fucking hate these things. Ah, there we go.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Right, let's have a look around. Can I do anything on this statue? Let's have a look. Any special levers? No. I swear there's a key on the statue. Not coming up with any key. There's no key. No key on the side either. I'll have a look around, Rye. Might find a key somewhere. Anything interesting? Nope. Right, just keep on going. Have a look around. Pots and pans and bullets.
Brain juice.
Brain juice. Brain juice.
For the brains I am lacking, I shall take the juice.
Oh.
Father was a stern man. Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. Waved away the allegations as if they were infallible.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
The vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Interesting.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Alright. Take all this. Ammunition. Some more gears to create stuff. All right. Dennis, that's... I'm gonna have a look in there then. That little gap. Should I get through that gap? There's the statue! Hi-ya. I'll take that key. Right. Du-du-du-du-du. Some more boxes. Break all the boxes, nothing in them. But how is everyone in the chat? You all good? You all very quiet today? Not you, Thomas Q. This is all the loot. Why do you give me so much loot? That just tells me the worst thing in the world's gonna happen shortly. Give me loads of ammo, loads of health. Yeah, pretty much is what's happening. They're giving me all the stuff because I'm gonna get murdered in a minute. As soon as I go through those gates. Oh. Take that. Anything else?
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Nope. Nothing else. Right. So as soon as I open these doors, I sense shit's gonna hit the fan. So. Right. Through the doors we go. Don't put your gun away. Hold your gun out! Ah! Let's put his gun away, you know that's never good. Not in this game.
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
Lords of Fallen.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Right.
gun back out. I can only walk as well. That sucks. They won't let me run. Miss Joseph's a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna let him die. Can we just kill him? Or is he gonna die now?
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Zombies everywhere. Let's just throw him to the wall and then shoot him in the face. What's that, mate?
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Right. Loot gun.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult?
Yeah, well, that's Sammy for you, mate. Ooh, a map.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
What the hell is this on this table? That's just... Not, I don't know what that is. I'm not gonna even bother looking into what it might be. Is that a dog or a deer? Okay, that's a goat. He's neither. I was looking at it at a funny angle. Right, just follow the music to safety. Kick the door through. Anything else in there? Nope.
Right. Let's go to my special place.
There we go. We're safe. For now. The map's coming along slowly. I'm missing quite a bit. Right. So with the key I found earlier, so I've done all of these. So. We'll go to this one. And we got more brain juice. Yeah, I'll take it. Beggars can't be choosers at this moment in time. Need all the experience I can get.
To the chair.
So 8,300 experience. What could I upgrade? So, weapon wise, I use my pistol and shotgun the most. Maybe upgrade
go for a shotgun clip size. I'll just upgrade relay speed on my pistol. That'll do. Would do, donkey. That would do. Right. Anything new around here? Missing person. And a new paper report. Let's have a look what this is. There you go. Any of these rooms allow me to go in? Doesn't look it, does it? Nope. Right, save it and continue them. Save. Accept. Right. Back to the real world. Alright. Come on, Joseph. Let's go for a walk. Gonna see if we can find anyone. That's screaming.
Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Why are you climbing up? You're ill and you don't even have a sniper. Oh, ironic. There's a sniper up there.
You all right? Yeah.
Oh, it's the woman.
Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with?
Burn the body. I hope it eats you.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Oh, great. Oh, and that's broke as well. Yippee! Let's just trap back a minute, see if there's anything. Right then. So you stand out there with the sniper. You best shoot something. Oh shit! Did I really think that through? I should have burnt you when I had the chance. Oh, that crit damage. Oh, brain juice. No, not the time to do it. What am I doing? What was I doing then? Definitely chose the wrong time to start trying to heal myself. I guess now everyone's dead because he's running off. We'll just check the deceased for any loot. Loot? A loote? Anyone? No loot? Okay. I'll take one of those. Anything else? Any of you guys? Any loot? No? That's a good thing you're okay.
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Actually, I give him credit. He did a good job shooting everyone.
run around this corner and burn you guys. Can I burn you guys? I swear to God, if you come alive and you're not letting me burn you, not gonna be impressed. What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck my way around. I don't know what he is, but me and him are not staying to make friends. What the fuck are you guys? It feels like it, if I'm honest. They're gonna cripple me, that's what they're gonna do. They're fucking huge! Oh, he threw his hammer at me! What a dick! Oh, I've killed one! Where have I? Oh, I have now. His best mate's better hurt me. Oh, burn, bitch! I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. Burn in hell.
Shit, a dead end.
I'll look for another route.
Ugh.
Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
That's my incest family.
This way.
Well, I don't want to go there, Risen, but you know, you said it first. It was literally, that was one of those what the fuck moments. Didn't have a clue what to do then. So obviously that grave. I'll come back to that grave in a minute. Oh. Right, let's just check around for anything. It's lootable. Sniper ammo. They broke that. Oh. Take the serums. Oh, the brain juice he dropped. I'll take that. Nothing there. Get back this way. Some brain juice. Right, is that everything? Some ammo. Right, looks like everything. Reload all my weapons on the way round. There we go. Reload the shotgun. Oh. Reload this. Sniper. Get a harpoon out.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
Stroking the horse's leg.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Oh, we're going down. Great fun. This is gonna end well. I'm back here. Why'd they bring me back here? I got no keys. Oh, I can go and upgrade, I guess, actually. Upgrades, upgrades. 8,000 to spend on upgrades, let's have a look, shall we? So. Right, let's have a look. Oh no, that was me. It's a great. Oops, right. Oh, I think it's the big boys now. Run, I just killed the big boys, you're so far behind. You could have warned me. The incest family comes swinging at me and I didn't even know they were coming. It's like I was going through Noah West. Oh. It's terrible. Hey, lovely. May I save the game? Thank you very much. No, the safe dudes. Oh, the ones you keep on telling me about. Right, well, I best prepare myself. I got some explodey arrows that I've upgraded.
Are you alright?
That's what they are, they're explodey arrows.
You don't need to worry about me.
Explodey arrows. And now I'm going to make some more explodey arrows. There you go. Get my pistol out. Do I use a serum now? I'll see you later, Thomas. Know what you are, but you gotta die. See you later, Tom. Ciao, ciao. I don't know what are in these bags, but they're all gonna die. I think there is a human, and I just punched him. Nothing, anything on that side? No, right. I stop running around in circles. I don't like these corridors. I feel a shotgun is necessary. I'm getting prepared for something. Cause what the hell is this? Hello? Anyone here to kill me? Because I don't feel safe right now. I guess this is some form of puzzle.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier.
See what he says. 3597.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
So they gotta be lowered onto the altar, so I'm guessing I gotta key on the bags hanging. Lift all his. There's a key on the back hanging. Ooh, loot. Syringes, we'll take those. Harpoons, can I take any of the harpoons? Oh, they're giving me so much ammo, you know something bad's gonna happen soon. Is that in the room I was in just a minute ago, Ryan? That you're on about. Or is that one of these that you're on about? The ones that were past you. So you want to buy these ones? Excuse me, sir, do you have a key? Any form of key? Aha! I see the key! Excuse me, may I have the key? Wow, things I got to shoot off you. What? Oh, there we go. Oh, I just wasted two bullets on that. So, right. So, I'm gonna go 7-5. And, you've got to come down next onto your altar. Then 7. And then 9. Right, we're soon going to find out if this is wrong. But the minute I step out of here, I'm gonna get murdered if this is wrong. For science, yeah, that was wrong. I just got squished. Do I still have that key? Oh damn it, I gotta get a key. I'm back to you in a second. By the time I run around and smash some of this up, I'll just be back, I'm hoping. Alright. Loot, 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 loot. Let's run back. Is it you with the key? It's not you, it's you. Come on. Bring me that loot. Loot, loot, loot. Key.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars
and the safe way to him will be open.
Try the two that no bodies. Try the two that. What do you mean, Ryan? What do you mean by that? Three, seven, five, and nine. I'm just trying to suss this out. Oh, you're telling me I should just lower it to two. See, I got a feeling I'm gonna die straight away when I run through here. Oh, so close. Try this way. Five. See, there's no code to it really, so it's just a word to say. Let's try this way. I think I sussed the code. We'll find out if this doesn't work. Have a look. I think I might have sussed it. So on the numbers, 3 is already down, and 3 is pointing towards 5. And 5 is pointing towards 9, and then 9 is pointing towards 7. I'm gonna try this fairy. Doesn't mean it's gonna work. Probably isn't gonna work, but you know. Does that have enough off the rollers? 3597. Just try this with him.
We struggled on this bit and you chewed it.
Oh, Ryan.
I will not use YouTube, I refuse to. I will get through this struggle and I apologize if you have to watch for a while. I shall make it. Yeah. Oh, Dace, that's it. Is that right? Was that right? Nope, I wasn't right. Oh, he got me all excited, then he said he heard something.
Maybe we should look around here. I heard something.
Yeah, I heard something too, but I don't know what it is. Why did he keep on saying they heard something? Hello? He said he heard something, so I went back to have a look, but there was nothing there. Make sure the sacrifices are all dead. What's happening here? Oh. Be quiet, mobile. So my theory is wrong. So how could it work then? Ah, oh, this is painful. There's got to be like some form of indication somewhere, surely. Anything in here that gives you a hint or a clue? Anything on the bags? There's no hint on the bag either. God. Anyone can work out this puzzle, feel free to share. Right. Anything on the floor that might hint.
Let's look around a little while longer.
Right. So that one's there. So three's already down. Hmm. 39. Is that 5? 3957. Let's try that, actually. Nothing else seems to be working. Give this a twirl.
I heard something.
Oh? Oh, I done it. We are through. What the hell is that? Nope. Oh, he's just got straight in. He don't give a fuck. What is that? I got no choice in the matter, have I? Come on, Joseph, where are we going? Where are we to, Joseph? Carry the shoddy with me just in case. Brained it. That thing's alive. His head follows me. So
I smell those things.
No, it doesn't die. Nearby. What things? You saying you smell things all the time. What are things? Spine, a brain. There's nothing in those. He's starting to make me nervous by all the time he's like, I can smell those things. What the hell is that? Has he made like those things. A killing dog? Aha!
Might be nearby.
Okay. Something bad's about to happen, surely. I can hear him. Right, that wall breaks. That says a lot. What is that thing? A dog. That isn't a dog, is it? What the fuck is that thing?
Oh, look at the mouth.
Barb, what?
I should put you down. You're chained. I feel like I'm gonna regret not killing you. Oh, do you know what? For science. Can't shoot you. You're lucky. But I can guarantee it chases me in a minute. See, I knew it. Oh, get out. Look at that. Can we be friends? I like dogs. Fuck that, explodies. Oh, I ran into his path. Oh, fuck, I can't even see it. Heal quick, quick, quick. There it is. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's quick. Alright, come on. That is not working, I gotta change my tactic. Oh, did I get him? I got it. Go. There it is, right. Can I burn it? Nah. Oh, this thing. Okay, I can't burn it. I don't want to play. My mom told me not to play stray dogs. That includes you. Oh, I've got one bullet left. I'm not shot yet. Wasn't it so bad?
Joseph.
I thought it was going to be worse.
Whew.
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
Draw it away so you can search.
Alright, pen your glasses, four eyes.
Don't like digs. Oh shit, I realize where I am. I don't want to play. I'm sorry. Oh, there he is. Excuse me, sir.
Take a bullet.
My friend was like, don't worry, I'll distract him. Could have done a better job.
I'm sorry.
It's your glasses.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Give me 2 seconds, guys. Just gotta make a quick call. Still know you playing though.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses. That sounded close.
You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Hey, Joseph. Still with me?
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump?
when you're on
right,
a
guys,
place.
I'm back. Sorry. Let's get on with this.
The subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not
Shoot him.
Worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on.
This might...
Oh, hell no. He's a wizard. I guess I'm rid of him. He was doing my head. All he did was moan. Now he's lost his sniper. He's no use to me. Right. The Keeper. Right. Danielson, how far are you in the game? I am 7 hours in, I think it was, when I saved it just a minute ago. So, I'm not sure how long the game is altogether. I'm predicting halfway through. I'm predicting. Don't hold me to that though. I'm not 100% sure how long this game is. Like risen with the warm welcome. I had that backwards. Right.
Get you.
Smash these things open.
Start searching for my partners.
Your partners can wait. There's loot. Loot to be had. Everyone knows. Loot's more important in any game. Definitely this one. Ammo is key. Is it good? I'm enjoying it. My friend recommended it to me, who I work with. So far I've enjoyed it. It's a bit confusing. The storyline is very confusing, if I'm honest. But I grabbed it for a tenner. Or £10 when I bought it, so the amount I paid for it, I can't complain. It's probably going to give me more nightmares, because whoever created this game, their imagination is very interesting, if I'm honest. But if you can get it cheap, yeah, go for it. But if you're into horror games, then this will definitely be your game. The horror in this, and the creativity, the making of all the enemies. Very dark feel to them. Well designed. But yeah, I do recommend it. even if you just have to quit game to play for a while. So far, so good for me. But, you know, watch it for a little bit, see what you think. Make your own opinion. Oh, there's a bomb. Oh. Blow you up. I've had enough of disarmed bombs. Get some health back as well, actually, before I forget. Oh, I've got no serums. That's fine. I'll probably find some shortly. Taking up quite a bit of ammo as well. Brain juice, okay, there. Bit more brain juice. For the upgrades, bottles. I've been up here, haven't I? Yep. Why is that man crying blood? Brain juice. Not wrong one. Harpoon. I can hear someone. Sneaky, sneaky does it. Right, you turn round, you keep on coming. You turn round, that's fine. Oh, hell no. Burn him quick, burn him, burn him, burn him, burn. Burn your mates. Oh fuck. Oh, wrong buttons. Burn you as well. How the hell did they see me then? There's me thinking that's been well sneaky. Obviously not. Have a look around. What do we have? Some brain juice. Could be helpful for later. Some sniper ammo. Let's reload that so we can get some more. Let's make sure all our guns are reloaded. There we go. Brain juice, we'll take that. Breaking that, that's fine. Tell you what, I'm gonna have to change this around a second. Put that there. And that there. Because I keep on pressing the wrong buttons. Don't know why. I'll come back to that in a second. I don't do ghosts. They give me too much ammo. Oh, hell is coming. Have I not got any better? I've got no stim packs at all. I've just got that large one. That gives back how much health? We'll use it. Got him. I don't know exactly what I'm going to start facing shortly. Right.
Looks loose.
Why is it all shaking? I don't want any trouble, guys. I just want to get out of here. I don't feel welcome. What the hell? This game. There's a safe on the table. My friend's been telling me about these people with safes. Oh, a key. One of my friends who recommended this game has always been talking about is safes and that they're an enemy. I don't know what I'm going to be running into, but I'm not looking forward to it now. Help. He's coming, I ran, but he follows. Help, God, help. Help, 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 help. I don't like that message either. Oh, mummy. Oh, what? No, it's not gonna let me smash a glass or anything. Fuck. Right. Stairs and a checkpoint. Hello? Anyone down here? Housekeeping. I clean?
Oh, what shit.
That was a man with a safe on his head. For all I could care, he can stay within whatever he just shut himself in. Nope. No, no. No, no, no. He can stay there. I'm sure the rest of you guys are happy to watch him sit there and me just wait outside for the next 10 hours. Don't want to make friends with him. He doesn't look like a nice guy. Ooh, a mirror. Just take a look around a second. So I'm guessing that
it fits.
Please let no one come out of those doors. For that. Meaning and I gotta go through the doors and find them, and I'm guessing the other bits to the puzzle. But first, we go to the lovely sound of the safe, safe music. Aww. This child's birth certificate.
The worrying type, I see.
You ladies scare me. Missing poster. Chris Taylor. Anything in this room then? No. Okay, this room's not changed. I do like these rooms, they never let me in them. She only lets me in there if there's gonna be a nightmare. And this whole game is a nightmare. To the safes. So I have two keys. We're gonna go with. We're going to the M1. Try looking here. And we got some 20 pistol ammo. Okay. Then we got another one. So we'll do. Wait, can I unlock the bottom ones? I see. I could unlock a lot more than I thought. We'll go with this one. Sniper ammo. I can't take any of that yet. Fool. Let's upgrade myself a bit more. Anything on this newest board for me? Nope. Map's slowly coming together. Right. Make our way to go and get a few upgrades, sort ourselves out a little bit. Make ourselves a bit 7,700. Don't know what I'm gonna have to get with that, if I'm honest. But hey, I hope all you guys are enjoying the stream this evening. If you are, feel free to hit that follow button. I'll be streaming this until I finish it, so I've probably still got another few streams to go. You can hear me scream and shout, and a lot more nopes. Because I sense there's going to be a lot more nopes. Upgrade wise, right. Let's have a look at upgrading. I feel like I need to carry more ammo. Because they're just offering me a lot more ammo. I guess I'm gonna get killed a lot more, so we will go with this upgrade. Yeah, we'll carry some more shotgun. Oh, I've always forget I get grenades. I really gotta start using those. Upgrade any of that. Anything on the weapons I can upgrade? Well, upgrade reload time. There we go. Right, let's go and save this. Hello, lady. Let me just sign some paperwork. So then, I am now 7 hours and 51 minutes in. Right. On that note, guys, I might call the stream. Streaming for a few hours now. Might get off for a bit and just chill out because I got a busy day ahead of me tomorrow. So just change the settings. So thanks guys for joining in and watching me stream. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit that follow button. I will be streaming more of this in the upcoming days. So tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, plan to stream this both days, all 3 days. Probably finish it within the next 3 days. And maybe even look at New Game Plus. We'll see. So I hope you all enjoyed. And I will be seeing you, hopefully, the next few days. Thank you very much, and all have a good night. Goodbye for now.